seven, and four, home, and the way that I can meet in all the world, so I will come to my love. I love your hearts. turtle is there. Permission to see my girlfriend. TelAvv.
This is root chakra. This is what's good to associate with. Not violent people, not martial arts. Thank you guys. Thank you. You can see my girlfriend.
This is everything. This is a chicken. Softball. You guys can see that.
I'll pass you too because I'm sick. Yeah. 门口桥。
Thank you. I do that in with white people. Fucking ass.
While Charles of Valois, to the south, unable to become king until he made it to Reims. It would take a miracle to break this deadlock and end this year's century of conflict. Luckily, though, miracles were what Joan of Arc was all about. Just as Charles of Valois was sulking around, wishing he could be king, young Joan of Arc was having an extremely spooky experience. Now age 30, Joan's life in Doremy was much the same as it was when we last met her. But there was one major difference. As she reached puberty, Joan started having visions of St. Catherine, St. Margaret of Antioch, and St. Michael. Now, at first, these visions, they simply told her to lead a pious life and to remain a virgin. But as time passed, they started telling her, you know,